We're going to take a stroll down by the banks of old Lake Marie. Whoa, wow, whoa, wow. Indian tribe. They found two babies in the woods. White babies. One of them was named Elizabeth. She was the fairer of the two. While the smaller and more fragile one was named Marie. Having never seen white girls before and living on the two lakes known as the Twin Lakes, they named the larger and more beautiful lake Lake Elizabeth. And thus the smaller lake that was hidden from the highway became known forever as Lake Marie.
We were standing, standing by peaceful water, standing by peaceful water.
Myself talking to this girl who was standing there with her back turned to Lake Marie. The wind was blowing, especially through her hair. There was four Italian sausages cooking on the outdoor grill. And man, they were sizzling. Many years later, we found ourselves in Canada trying to save our marriage. And perhaps catch a few fish. Whatever seemed easier. That night she fell asleep in my arms, humming the tune to Louie Louie. Ah, baby, we gotta go now.
We were standing, standing by peaceful waters. Standing by peaceful waters.
The dogs were barking as the cars were parking. The loon sharks were sharking, and the narcs were narking. Practically everyone was there. In the parking lot by the forest preserve, the police had found two bodies in the woods. Nay, naked bodies. And their faces had been horribly disfigured by some sharp object. I saw it on the news, on the TV news, in a black and white video. You know what blood looks like in a black and white video? Shadows. Shadows! Shadow diddly adios! That's exactly what it looks like. All the love we shared between her and me was slammed. Slammed up against the banks of old Lake Marie. Marie!
Standing, standing by peaceful waters.
in that peaceful way. Ah, baby. We gotta go now.